Grab the Arab and the streak. Well, Nashville's King of the Novelty record has returned, and fans of Ray Stevens are saying that his new target is a solid bullseye.
Woke up this morning, turned on my TV set.
The latest single from Ray Stevens is being rushed into record stores this week in order to capitalize on a subject that's been in the news a lot lately.
Would he wear a pinky ring? Would he drive the fastest car? Would his wife wear furs and diamonds? Would his dressing room have a star?
Called Would Jesus Wear a Rolex on His Television Show, the country singer pokes fun at the electronic pulpit.
Would Jesus wear a Rolex on His Television Show?
Well, this song really is not pointing any fingers specifically. It's just a generalization, and I think it'll be accepted hopefully rather well.
Stevens had planned to record the song earlier after concert crowds had voiced their approval.
I started doing it on the road in my show. The reaction from the audience was just tremendous, and it let me know that I should get in here and record this now. It happened all before any of the big news breaks came about the subject, and I just think it was, a real timely thing to happen.
On his television show.
Would Jesus wear